What is time series research design? Time series research design is a type of quasi-experimental designs which involves studying the changes in a variable or a set of variables over time. It helps researchers analyze trends, patterns, and relationships that may exist within a specific time frame. Imagine you want to understand the trends in stock prices for a particular company over the past year. By collecting daily or weekly stock prices, you can create a time series data set. This design allows you to identify patterns such as whether the stock consistently rises or falls during certain months, helping investors make informed decisions. In conclusion, time series research design is like watching a movie frame by frame to understand the storyline. It allows researchers to capture the evolution of variables over time, helping them uncover hidden insights and make predictions about the future.